Happy Saturday. I'm enjoying my day with my friends, close to nature and God, and it made me feel better every day. I think I see my friend Mateo is with me every morning. Here he is. He's cleaning his coat, his green jacket, got fuchsia and green. He drinks the coffee with me every morning. About 6. Now he's pushing about 7. Real late today. The star. Just look in the camera. He's an important member of my family. Those two. It's very tranquil here. It's about 60 degrees today, this morning. It's going to be highest as 85. The time totally changed. The whole week is going to be like that. I think it's coming down, the temperature, amazing. We love it. Right, Mateo? We really love it. That's the song he emits. It's very like, I don't know how to say it. I found a cat today, a gray cat. Tried to hunt one of my bears. He got one early. I tried to scare him so he would come back. They had their own discussions. There is plenty of food, my friends. Los amo tanto. Ellos me han sanado mi alma, mi corazón. Me he acercado a Dios. They healed my soul, my heart. They made me close to God and made me feel different. They got a very powerful power on you. They make you relax. They make you just contemplate God. Ellos tienen un poder tan fuerte de contemplación que te hace sentir cerca de Dios. Te hace ver otras cosas. Sentir. Por eso Master Eckhart dice que a Dios lo encuentras en el desierto. Ahora entiendo esa frase de él. Es en uno de sus poemas. Son tan bellos. Sus trinos parece que atraviesan tu alma, tu corazón. Ahora está un poco nublado, no se ven las montañas. Mateo está ahí. Uno de sus árboles favoritos. Mateito. Gracias por acompañarme. Más que nada quiero dejar un mensaje en estos medios. De paz y amor. Hasta la próxima.